Inkling players consider this matchup maybe Inkling worst. And I think Inkling players always forget that they have the gun. Like, the paint gun is insanely good versus Rob. It like stops Gyro from like doing anything. Keeps him out. So but not many Inkling players use their gun, even though it's like one of the best moves in the game. So we'll see if Hesitation decides to pull it out. That was actually the baby lead right now. He'll be wanting to maintain this. That's just gonna be wanting to get it out of here. He's got him in a good position to do so. Even now. Not a lot of ink for SJason though. Oh! Almost so. Did we F-smash the other way? That would've been nuts. Drag down up air gyro F-smash. He just tries to use the ink bomb as a cover for the down smash. And dash attack his shield, gets up smash out of shield. Elbow slice, he takes the first star. Building the lead now. Gyro can be handy for stopping stuff like Roller. Paint can be handy for stopping stuff like Rob, you know. Oh, up air is super lovely. Catch him up air. Okay, I wish I could just control the center right now. He's like, I'll be able to get the stock easier if I let SJ come to me, but then puts on the pressure when he needs to. Gets that stock. Three stocks to one right now. Who catches the roll? Another up there from the ledge. That's just gotta start shielding those. Up to grab. Up throw. Forward air. Oh, and gets the tech chase with the laser. Very rough reputation right now. And that side B is gonna take it. Yes. Three stock for LB Suxy. Showing why, yes, Rob might win that matchup. LB Suxy always been very good versus Inkling. So we'll see, maybe SJC is gonna pull up the Pokemon training. We will see. Krom, I know he's been playing Krom, but I guess the Pokemon trainer, that's the profile picture, that's the namesake. Ready? Yes, the Pokemon trainer is in fact coming out. Another matchup that is pretty good for Rob. Rob can stuff a lot of Pokemon trainers' approaches with Gyro and Mirror. When PT gets in, they get in. Dash attack. So it's up there. This Jason does not DI terribly, so he's good. A lot of players do get caught off guard. That's DI. It's hard move to DI. But he gets it. Jason loves his Razor Leaf. Because Ivy's famous in the Razor Leaf King. Razor Leaf does do well for survival. Keeps it out. Down throw. Goes for down throw. Upbeat. I get it. I remember that was like a good, really good confirm. So annoying. But the spot dodge, ass smash prevents. Oh, the up air barely catches him. Now the charge is out. A lot of kill moves here. And yeah, that boy, as Jason takes the first stock this game too. Gyro Nair out of shield. Parry, he should be able to get skill. Oh, up for grab? Could just down smash, but he gets the Unga Bunga, the down for up smash. Yeah, you could have DI'd that, but it's so hard that high. Because any slight DI might like mess up, it's gonna kill you. Great capitalization, that sucks. A nice switch to bullet seed. I love that one. Doesn't get the F smash he had. I mean, that covers a lot, but he barely missed times on the music video. Oh, and he goes for the side beat. I like that he went for that. And that's a two stock for LB Suxy, only losing one stock that set. Zard was looking better. Sorry, the PT was looking better for Jason, but.